Şimdi gazete yağdım. Küçük bir sayma mı? Oğlum Fırti. Oğlum Fırti. Oğlum Fırti. Interview with Detective Sebastian Castellanos. Detective, could you please tell me about that day at Beacon Mental Hospital? I've told you 10 times already. File number 15. Interview with Detective Sebastian Castellanos. Detective.
File number 15. Interview with Detective Sebastian Castellanos. Detective, could you please tell me about that day at Beacon Mental Hospital?
I've told you 10 times already.
Let's go through it one more time.
This is more like an interrogation than an interview.
Please, Detective.
File number 15. Interview with... File number 15. File number 15. Interview with Detective Sebastian Castellanos.
What the hell is this doing here?
File number 15. Interview with Detective Sebastian Castellanos. Detective, could you please tell me about that day at Beacon Mental Hospital?
I've told you 10 times already.
Let's go through it one more time.
This is more like an interrogation than an interview.
Please, Detective.
That's me.
I understand that you've been under considerable stress.
That was the counseling they made me do after. Was he just head shrinking me, or did he know something I didn't? You cannot keep me here. Beacon. I can't be back. What is going on? Were those just memories? What do you want?
Sebastian, are you all right? Your vitals suddenly spiked. You're about to go into cardiac arrest.
I saw Beacon. I was there again.
How could that be? This is a
I don't know. But I know what I saw. God, I hope it doesn't happen again. It's bad enough in here already. I don't want to have to relive the past over and over. Place is trying to mess with me. Can't get distracted. Gotta find Lily. All right, Lily. Where did you run off to? Huh? What the? Another signal. Good. I'm coming, sweetheart. Just hang in there.